joining in because of the rains. So what CoLab is really creative, collaborative laboratory. It is really like how in school we have a laboratory where you put things together, you experiment and see what happens. A very similar concept for arts. A lot of times we go as audience and see a piece, a concept, a play, something which has an end, something which has a very clear-cut reason. Today our reason of being on the stage is to improvise, is to not have always a clear goal of this is it, I have to dance on this beat, I have to play this at particular time, this is my cue to come in, this is when I should stop, this is when I should talk. It is letting a creative person be. Because we truly believe creativity counts. And for creativity, spontaneity and having an opinion, a personal opinion, counts. It is not always something we're encouraged. A lot of times we are, but a lot of times we don't get a platform like an audience, like the stage, to really just be. Please do know that every performer who is performing today has not rehearsed anything. This giggle you hear is the nervous giggle of an artist who's very scared of being judged. This is the nervous giggle of a young artist who may have never even been on stage, has only done this in their computer. So do, you're a part of the process. Ideally, we had expected every audience to be a participant. But I think next time, what do you say? Yeah? Next time?
Somebody would have to join.